What's up, man? Hey. What's going on?
Nothing.
What you doing?
The plan.
Ah. What you playing?
I'm playing Black Panther.
Black Panther? How you play that? How you play Black Panther?
Black Panther is saving Wakanda from the other people.
All right. Well, I want to be the guy to go Wakanda.
I don't have them yet.
You don't have them yet?
Mm-mm.
Well, hey, I'll be this guy right here. I'll be War Machine.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. So what you been doing all day?
This plan.
Plan? Chilling?
Yeah.
How does an 8-year-old cheat?
They just like play with toys and sit down and stuff.
Play with toys, sit down and stuff?
Yeah.
You got some new bling?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that. Where you get that?
For Christmas.
Oh, alright, okay. That's what's up.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Did you go to practice today?
No.
No? Well, hey, I'm gonna need you to get in bed a little bit early tonight.
Okay.
I gotta go to work. Okay?
Okay.
So, we got about 30 more minutes, and I'm gonna need you to wrap it up, party. Alright? My man.
When I finally made it out the projects. So I know you know ain't stopping. What a brand, best friends become your enemies in the jiffy. They don't last for too long, that's why I call them quickies. They wanna come,
yeah.
Fuck some shit up, but when it's about to finish, man, they know this is.
Yeah. Oh man, not a lot, chillin'. Yeah, I talk to him every now and then. Yeah, gotta take care of the kids, man. So I gotta keep on working. I got a little move I gotta shoot tonight. Of course I'm staying out of trouble. Yeah, well, hey, man, appreciate you for calling me, man. All right. Yep. Good.
Alright, so important.
Alright, so I know you're flying straight. I know you're doing your thing legally, but this, I just gotta run something past you. I got the drop on a lick. And this can set us straight. We don't have to worry about. Look, I know what you're already thinking, bro. But you know it's me, man, so you know it's good.
I know, we're gonna be in.
I can't do it without you. I can't do it without you. I'm gonna just cut straight to it. I got a lick for us tonight, $350,000. $350,000. You can do a lot with that, man. Tell me you win.
First off, tonight?
It has to be tonight. It has to be tonight.
It has to be tonight.
I can't do it with anybody else, man. I need you. I need the best. The best. Come on, man.
What's my cut?
We're gonna split it down. You'll get 150. I'll get 150. It'll be 50 left over for the intel that set up this link.
So, we gotta get a nigga 50.
Well, we gotta get him 25, and then this guy joint. Actually, you know Slick. Slick. When has Slick ever done anybody wrong? Slick doing time for something he shouldn't even be in there right now. So he getting 25, plugging it in.
Who's Robin?
You know who it is. It's the one person we said we wouldn't touch.
Well, then maybe we need to stick with our word and not touch him then. Man, look, that nigga kidnapped kids. He killed mamas. He don't care. Listen.
But listen, he's in Vegas right now.
Bro, I don't care if he's
my
in Africa right now.
Said he's going to be in Vegas for another few days.
Well, that's another few days we should stay away from him.
You know me. I would not come to you with some BS. I'm not going to send me and you on a dummy mission. We could get in and get out quick, clean. It would never come back to us. And I know you the type that if we do something, you're going to take it with you. It's not going to, you know.
I mean, I don't know, man. It's you know, it's not about me knowing you at this point. It's about little man. You know, I need to do what's right. Little man, you know, just, you know. I mean, this, you know, God knows I can use 350. I got 150. I got plumbing business starting to, you know, they just repoed the truck. You know, some of the equipment I ain't paid for, they're gonna be coming to get that next. I mean, I need the money, but I don't know if I want to put my life on the line for it. That nigga killed kids.
I need this. You need this. We need this. This can kick open a lot of doors for us. You know, who hit him? You told me last time we talked that you have been house shopping. You said you found a spot that's 70 grand. You found another one that's 100 grand. You just want to provide that stable housing. Come on, man.
Hey, I can't. I hear everything you're saying. It sounds good. But number one, I can't provide nothing dead. And two, something like this, you should have came to me days ago. How you gonna give me an hour to make a lifetime decision?
That's fair.
He ain't gonna stop till he find out who did what he did. Eventually, somebody is. I mean, come on, man.
I just got this info.
I need some time to think about this. This
all right, listen. I'm gonna give you all you can. So it's 150 me, 150 you, and 50 set aside for our plug-in. But how about I do 125, you get 175. Your son is my godson. So that gives you enough to get the house. You can close the deal. You don't have to have no mortgage. Close the deal. You have scholarship money for him. And we can franchise a Subway restaurant, a Dave and Buster, whatever. We can do something together. Be in Tahiti, put our feet up and just collecting money, let our money make money. This is the type of job, this is the type of lick that can get us out of the game. What we don't have to do is
I thought the last job was us out of the game. Where's
your money? Where's your cut from that?
I put it into the plumbing business.
And how's your plumbing business? No offense, but how's the plumbing business doing?
I mean,
keep it real, we just talked about this.
Put it like this, I'd rather spend 15 years trying to get the plumbing business off the ground before I go get another 15 years in jail and miss out on 15 years of my son's life, or homeboy kill me. And that's my whole life gone. Don't see my baby. I don't know, man. I mean, sound good, baby. And you know, like I say, I need the money, but you know, right now I don't feel like you're thinking. You know what I'm saying? If you would have said we was robbing one of them Italian, all right, let's go get him. But I want to rob. Come on, you want to rob him? This don't seem like a smart thing to do, man, but, I mean, I don't know, man. I got to get back. Give me a minute. I'm going to call you.
I need to know soon. It's got to happen soon, man. Like, come on, man.
I'm going to let you know something.
I'm going to be waiting on that call.
Peace, King. How you? Slick. And I ain't been slick since I got caught. Word. Hey, remember that book club that I said I wanted to start up? We gonna build that knowledge base? Yeah. Yeah, we just got our first book. 7. Yep. I don't know, it's written by some dude named Hannibal. Right. We're doing a book signing in Las Vegas, actually, over the weekend. So it's kind of dope. Yeah. So check it out. It ain't that long, man. It's 350 pages. Yeah, so I just read the first 25 pages. You read 25 pages, and then whoever you bring in the book club can read the rest of it. Yeah. But you got to get the book today. All right, man. I got to get off this phone before they swing back around. I'm still slick in some areas. All right. Peace, King.
Hey, man, put up more jump shots, man. Y'all want to be great, right? Oh, okay, good. Good, good. Hello.
Hey, where you at?
I'm at King Park. Pull up.
All right, I'm on my way.
All right, look. Let me show y'all how it's done, man. $1 million shot.
Bro.
Okay. I need some powder. Give me powder.
Ready? Ready?
So what's up? What you want to talk about?
Oh, man. Hannibal?
Man, it's a real good.
Hannibal. What do we got to do with Hannibal? We never did business for Hannibal.
You know, man, slick, right? Yeah, I'm slick. You know, they be on, he pulled me up on the Google and Hannibal.
Okay, so what is it looking like? What do you mean? Like, you got, Hannibal got a job for us with Slick,
or Slick got a job for us? Hannibal, we're gonna get it.
And now, what it take? I need 25, Slick need 25, got for you, and whoever you gonna do it with, whatever, take the rest.
Man, Slick. Guy, but the energy knowledge on how to get there. Hannibal is out of time at this point.
Okay.
He's more here when he's here, when he's in Detroit. He's more hands gone, so he can control a lot of things. When you're on vacation, it's kind of like another guard guy. So he got just enough to slip through the gap. Slick gave me a scoop on himself. What's up?
You won't put me in on dummy mission.
Will Slick put you on a dummy mission?
That's true. Slick did not put me on a dummy mission. All right. I know exactly the guy.
It's a cakewalk.
I know exactly. He ain't done in a while, but Dupree? Dupree is
he is a solid guy. How did he start working with him?
Because he started flying straight. He got a plumbing company. He takes care of his kids.
So what makes you think he's going to want to do this one? This is a no risk. I don't want no shit coming back. Nothing like that.
Right.
What makes you think he's still straight?
When I finally made it out the projects, so I know you know I ain't stopping. I know I speak for the hub. That's coming from a nigga that know bad feel good. And I hope you ain't judging. You ain't gotta adjust.
Yes, how you doing? Yes. Dupree Plumbing? Hey, I'm calling because I'm fine. How are you? Right. Yeah, I'm calling because I'm looking at my records here, and we did a job for you 6 months ago. We did a payment plan, and you know, we've been pretty patient with you on working something out, and you know, I really need to get this balance covered if you could. I understand. Hard times fall on everyone. I understand that. Yes, ma'am. Yes, Dupree Plumbing. I called about a quote I gave you guys a couple weeks ago about a job you needed done. I was just calling to see if you guys were able to get that done yet. I actually looked, yeah, that's why I'm calling. Yep, Absolutely right. Absolutely right. Yeah, I actually made some notes. So I'm looking at my notes, and you know, I'm able to actually go down at the moment $800 lower than I quoted you, which is excellent for a job of this magnitude. No, I totally understand. Well, you know, just keep my business card and keep in contact with me. Whenever I can do a service for you. No, I understand. Thank you.
What up?
What up,
bro?
What's going on?
So you think about it? We doing this.
Man, it's got to be my way if we're gonna do it.
Okay, what's your way?
It's got to be my way if we're gonna do it, man. And one more thing.
What up?
I need 200K. That's what I need to get the house before somebody else buy it. And that's what I need to save the business. 200K. So I don't know if you want to take the L on, you know, on another 25, or if you want to chop it up between them, but call your people, make sure they cool with it. But I'm gonna do this. I need 200K.
200K,
bro. If I buy the house,
all right,
then I don't have no money for my other issues. I just bought a house with issues. In order for me to make this work my while, I need to buy a house, get these bill collectors off my back, get my son's school tuition paid to stay in his private school, and be able to keep my business truck. If I can't do all that, then it's not worth it.
200K, bro. I need at minimum 125. Can I just front you a 25 a little bit later, or
no.
Come on, man. You know I'm good for it. You know I'm good for it.
I need 25K tonight after we do the job. An extra 25K, so 200 after we do the job. Flat out. How about this look?
Check out what you get.
Give me an extra 25. Let me save my business. And when my business is back up and booming, I'll give you the 25K back.
Alright.
Yeah?
Alright.
Yeah.
But when we doing this? Because I got to let my man know. He was about to give the job to somebody else. So
he's up at the spot for about an hour.
About an hour. Alright. I hope you ain't judging. You ain't got to judge. I had to take a different route since they locked up the plug. I'm connecting and well respected. It's always love. You can label me black nigga, even a thug king. Alright, so right there. That's the spot right there.
Bro, you telling me it's 350 in there?
Yeah, 350. That's what Slick said.
This don't even look like one of Hannibal's spots, bro. This is like some nickel and diamond bullshit.
Man, don't worry about all that.
All I know is, if I come out with 200, it's all mine.
When has Slick ever steered us wrong? So we know this is it. So, you down?
Yeah, I'm down. I'm here now. I'm just saying, this don't look like what you called it, but this don't look like a $350 job, bro. This ain't a project.
Don't worry about all that, man. He owned this city. He owned this city anyway, so let's just get in and get out. Like it never happened. Hey, what'd it look like in there?
What?
Not to pressure you, man.
hurry up. We gotta hurry up. We gotta hurry up. We gotta get out of here.
You wanna come in here and do the job, or you wanna stay out there?
Yo, what's taking so long? Yo, you said we was gonna be in and out, man. Hurry up.
Relax, man.
Yeah, so I heard from a little birdie you was gonna try and rob me tonight. Guess they was right. What you doing over here, little nigga?
Can't breathe.
I said, what you doing over here, little nigga?
I ain't taking nothing, man. It's all in the bag. You can have it right back.
This gonna be the last night you see.
Look, man.
So did you know this was Hannibal's spot?
Look.
Yeah.
We can work something out. We can work something out.
I don't think I want to work nothing out.
Listen. I know you got somebody out there. Somebody out there owe you something, man. I can go get it.
Nobody robs me. Niggas die fucking with Hannibal. I don't know, nigga. I don't think I'm interested. Yeah.
Listen. I go back. I'll put your stuff back, man. Take me to anybody. Anybody who owe you anything. Anybody you got a problem with. I'm going to go in there and get you. I'm going to make it worthwhile tonight. I'm going to make everything worth your while tonight, bro.
Nah, I think I'll just take your life right now.
Listen, wait. I got some information on somebody else, man. I heard he got some diamonds. Diamonds, maybe like $5 million worth.
$5 million? Yeah. Now you got my attention. And you better not be lying, or you're gonna end up like a homie over here. Alright, Rick, let him go.
Ghetto gospel shit, I'm all the above. I'm trying to find a way. Cold days turn to cold nights. Quick, hard cold like it was on ice. Shit, trying to be the boss, you have to pay the price. Yeah, I'ma do me, nigga, hate it or love it. Back against the wall and I'm feeling like fuck it. Drinking Remy on the daily, it tastes better and better. Trying to stay above the law, so I'm more focused than ever. You can do it, just believe, man, never say never. And you ain't got no options, so you hustle whatever. I know the feeling.
ain't got no options. When I finally made it out the projects, so I know you know ain't stopping.
Jiffy. They don't last for too long, that's why I call them quickies. They wanna come, fuck some shit up, but when it's about your business, man, they know you get busy. Yup, coming from the projects, I done seen it all. Selling dope or robbing, or you trying to play ball. Same story as them niggas that a lot of niggas fall. I'm good on the dribble, bounce back like a ball. Baby Drew have a monkey on his back, he was a dog. Never get high on your own supply, that's the law. It's crazy how you gotta treat your fam like a crackhead, but business is business, and that credit, man, that shit dead. I done seen a nigga fall flat from a whole key, thinking to myself, what would I do if it was me? I be like Katrina, how a nigga flood the streets, but I can't speak on how another nigga eat drugs.
Because I ain't got no options. I finally made it out the projects. So I know you know ain't stopping.
Yeah. I know I speak for the hub. That's coming from a nigga that know bad feel good. And I hope you ain't judging. You ain't gotta a judge. I had to take a different route since they locked up the plug. I'm connected and well respected. It's always love. You can label me black nigga, even a thug. King, ghetto gospel shit, I'm all the above. I'm trying to find a way. Cold days turn to cold nights. Quick, hard cold like it was on ice. Shit, trying to be the boss, you have to pay the price. Yeah, I'ma do me nigga, hate it or love it. Back against the wall and I'm feeling like fuck it. Drinking Remy on the daily, it tastes better and better. Trying to stay above the law, so I'm more focused than ever. You can do it, just believe, man, never say never. And you ain't got no options, so you hustle whatever. I know the feeling.
Yeah, like-